All right, let's eat some food. I'm hungry. What?
The chair?
Oh, yeah, this one's comfy. Is that ass?
No. Aren't you going to pull it for me?
Bitch, woman's rights? You have the right to sit your own ass down. The fuck?
It's so cold.
I told you to bring your jacket.
Aren't you going to give me yours?
Bitch, why would I give you my jacket? I told you 5,000 times to bring your jacket, bro. Like Elsa said, let it go.
Miss, I need help real quick. With this question right here.
Okay, what's 3 + 3?
Miss, you just repeated the question.
I could have done that. Take your time and answer.
Okay. Got it.
Students, please make sure you check your test twice and review your notes, please. I'm begging, por favor.
Nice to meet you,
little doctor. Nice to meet you.
Don't get the name confused, though. Ain't nothing little about me. So as you can remember, we did run some tests, and you do have stage 4 cancer, and I have some good and bad news.
What's the good news?
Say goodbye to the hospital.
Oh my God, I survived?
Bad news. Say hi to God, though. You're not making it, baby. Don't cry. You're not the only one going through this. Don't cry. Don't cry. Listen, life is about beating the odds. There was only a 3% chance that you were going to die from this. You beat the fucking odds. Congratulations.
Adam.
What's up, Eve?
I took a bite out of a forbidden tree.
No. Bro, God warned us. Eve, you stupid bitch. Why? Show me, Eve. Show me.
Eve, you stupid bitch. That's a grape. God told us we could eat grapes.
No, I ate out of that one.
Adam and Eve, thanks to Eve, congratulations, y'all will now suffer for...
Yeah, let's take the car, let's go.
Okay.
What?
The door?
What about the door?
It's not open for me.
Bitch, God gave me 2 hands, use them.
What you trying to do?
Why are you always trying to do something?
What are you talking about?
Plus, I'm on my period.
Until when?
Monday.
Monday, God dang it. Anyways, why are you always assuming I'm trying to do stuff with you? Like, maybe I want to cuddle and do nothing? Anyways, matter of fact, don't even talk to me.
What?
Until Monday.
Why would you want to work at McDonald's?
Because I'm broke as fuck. I need to get my money up, not my funny up. You know what I'm saying?
Huh?
I mean, listen, man. It'd be a fucking dream to work at McDonald's. I really, the way y'all flip y'all's burgers really made me want to flip my life around. You know what I'm saying? I really want to get McGritty in this bitch.
What would you do if a robber tries to rob McDonald's?
Shit, for $7.50 a dollar, half fucking McDonald's. Fuck.
Huh? What? Wrong answer.
Bitch, you got me fucked up if you think I'm gonna die for a Big Mac and 2 side of fries. What the fuck?
This is a nice shirt, bro.
It is. Quick.
You see that girl behind us? Yeah, I know this shirt don't fit her fat ass.
Quiet.
Damn, bro, I'm starving, bro.
Hey, you see that girl behind us?
Uh-huh.
I know her fat ass wants some chips.
Chill, she can probably hear you.
Hello, nice to meet you. I'll be your doctor for the day, little doctor.
Are you even a doctor?
Yes, bro, I'm verified on Insta and OnlyFans. So how have you been feeling lately?
Sick.
Sick? Have you experienced headaches?
Yes.
Coughs?
Yes.
Yup, you have cancer.
How do you know?
You just do. Little doctor, don't lie. We're going to be testing out your kneecaps. I'm going to hit them. Do not move them, okay? Interesting. The fuck is wrong with you?
Will you still love me if I was a worm?
Babe, you know I love you as a worm. I take care of you, breed you, feed you, all that. You know what I'm saying? Don't ever worry about it.
Hey.
Yeah.
Will you take a bullet for me?
Take a bullet for you?
Uh-huh.
Be fucking for real, bruh. Do you think I'm gonna take a bullet from you? I see the bullet coming. I'm not taking that shit, bro. Bro, you tripping.
What's good, little bro? I heard you're gonna become a senior. I'm gonna teach you a few tips and tricks.
No hats in school.
Shut up, Miss Gilbert.
Since it's your senior year, you gotta get shorties by any means possible. So we gotta find the right victims.
Freshman.
When you see a freshman walking by, you gotta ask her, where my hug at?
They love that shit.
And if they need help finding their classes, this is how you do it.
Whoa, you look lost. Let me help you out. What classes are, what grade you in?
I'm an innocent old freshman.
Oh, you're kind of pretty for a freshman. I ain't gonna lie. Come here, baby girl. Let me show you.
Baby girl, I'm only 13.
Shut your voice up.
It's time for you to clean your room, son.
Who the fuck you calling son, Gilbert? Listen, first of all, you're not my dad. And second of all, you're never finna tell me what to do again in your life before I karate kick your ass.
Biden, we almost done.
Sorry, Gilbert. I just ate dinner. I don't give a fuck.
Listen, I know you would. It's okay. You know what I'm saying? I'd be crazy over me too. You know what I'm saying? Look at me. I'm cute. I'm petite.
Hello?
Mosiah, having got my period in 2 weeks. I don't know what to do. I think I'm pregnant.
Bro, this girl just told me I got her pregnant, bro. I can't believe this. Elissa, bro.
The tall one or the short one?
The short one.
The red hair or the blonde hair?
The blonde one.
The one with the ingrown toenail?
Yes.
How do you know that?
How much is it to raise a kid anyways?
$310,000.
$310,000, bro. I don't even work, bro. I just learned how to wipe my own ass yesterday. I'm supposed to raise a kid. Nah, bro. I can't raise no kids. Bro.
What you mean?
Nah, I'm out of here, bro.
What you mean?
I'm out of here, bro. I think we ran out of milk. Bro, my girl just broke up with me, bro.
Damn, that's tough. What did she say, man?
She said things weren't working out.
Damn. Bro, you're good?
Yes, bro. To be honest, I don't even like her, to be honest. Like, girl come and go. Bro, I'm really trying to make her jealous. Can you, like, maybe, like, hold my hand, like, paint your nails, act like you're a girl or something, just so, like, I'm gonna post on my story.
Bro, what the fuck?
The hoe's gonna love this. This is the year I catch Santa. Good luck getting these cookies, buddy. They have laxatives. Flour for his footsteps. Good luck getting through the front, buddy. That means you only got one way to go. The chimney. Oh no, it's burning. Just in case Mrs. Claus is around. And now it's time to wake.
It's Christmas, bro. Wake up.
Christmas? Already? Welcome, students. Today we'll be learning about math. I need someone to answer this question for me. Anyone.
Anyone. I see a lot of hands. I choose you.
Come up and do this question for me real quick. 6 + 9. Let's see what you write. Not quite. Read, you know what I'm saying? Finish it. Period. Fucking period. Does this look like English to you? It's not the end of a sentence, bro. I know exactly why you're failing this class. Because of that. You're out of dress code, showing a little bit too much shoulder. You're distracting the boys in the class. Johnny, put your dick back in your pants, you freaky fuck. Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna help homeless people by giving them money, food, and a brand new car.
All right, let me make sure I'm recording. Hey, sir, I'm here to change your life today. Here's some money for your broke ass, bro. Here's some food because I know your skinny ass needs it. And here's a brand new car.
Bro, thank you so much. You changed my life.
Yeah.
And done. All right, bro, I need my shit back, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
But you gave it to me.
I don't give a fuck. Give my shit. The fuck is wrong with you? Thank you guys for watching. Send money to my Cash App so I can keep giving back to the community. I love giving.
Dad, I need this MacBook for
school.
How
much? Cuánto dinero? A ver, a ver. Ay la madre, no, no, no.
But
no.
Dad, I need it for school.
School. Ay, we no school, no iMac. Look at me, fine, perfect. No, mija, don't cry. Okay, a ver, 24 por 28, 18 por. No, sí, no, I DIY. I DIY home.
We have a home.
We have a home. Okay, honey, ready?
Oh my God.
Brand new iMac. Homemade.
This is not the iMac I wanted.
No, si el iMac, si el que quería, the one you wanted.
It's not even spelled correctly.
iMac.
Yeah. No. It's time for school. I have your whole fit ready.
Okay. What the frick is this, bruh? This is not drip.
It is. It's green and blue. I even have a hat just in case it get a little cold.
What the fuck? I look like wearing that shit, bro. Looking like a highlighter and shit, bro. I know she gonna love this more better. All right, Mom, ready.
What are you wearing? Go change right now. You look like one of those meddling kids.
Mom, this is drip.
Much better. You look like my handsome boy.
Mom, do you want me to get bullied? Welcome to my crib. Get in. Let me show you a little bit. This is my new kitchen. I just turned 34. Yeah, I know what you're doing tonight.
Oh my God. Just like you.
And welcome to the city of
New York.
Come to the tomatoes.
Do you not know the fucking song? And these paintings represent where I've been. I was in New York, the Bronx. New York, the Queens. New York, LA. And this one, I went to Africa.
I don't think that's Africa.
Are you racist?
Listen, bro, can y'all stop asking me for my age, bro? Some days I'm 18, some days I'm 17, some days I'm 19, but some days I'm trying to be yours. Oh, that got him. Oh, you on my body.
Listen, shorty, I know you would. You feel me? I know you would. You crazy. You know exactly what they say. If you can make them laugh and giggle, you can make that ass clap and jiggle. Indeed.